If your results aren't coming quick enough in the gym, it's time to step it up. It's time to do more. It's time to eat more. It's time to work out properly. If you're bulking, then you have to eat more. If you're wanting to build a muscle, you gotta put that work in the gym that actually tears the body down enough that it has to recover, because the body's expecting that same workload again. Next minute you do more, and then your body has to recover even more and a whole lot faster, and then you can go from being not in shape to extremely in shape, lean but also building muscle. You don't want to eat too much, but you want to eat enough that your body's able to recover from that last workout. Find the right way for yourself, and that only comes from experience and application. So keep doing it, keep working out, keep adjusting your food habits until you find that absolute perfect diet, and then you can just keep building off it. But at the point that you're saying you're not getting results, you're not doing enough. It's time to do more, it's time to better yourself. And doing more is sometimes getting the sleep, because it's easy to stay up for that extra hour and waste time, but it's a whole lot more difficult to stay disciplined with that sleep and with what you need to do. Don't be throwing it away on nights out drinking or talking with people about how hard the day was. It's time to step your game up and stay on that.